ship.
Can it be in the demon pipe? Burn!
Sensory access or control. I feel blind.
That must be strange. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Let's get to the cargo bay. Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate... Oh, that is not okay.
These people are showing disrespect to my home, my body. It is unacceptable.
I can imagine.
I intend to kill Shepard's clone, Agent Brooks, and anyone else in my way.
You're okay, Edie.
That's creepy. You want to stop shooting up my ship?
It's not your ship.
It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle bay. Heavily defended, but we got through and disabled their tech.
step with Spark when you're losing.
Here it comes! out of the nebula and jump to FTL.
We can't. A sky car keeps blocking our path.
Then shoot it!
Need to stay within 30 degrees of the nose to block course plotting.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it! Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky!
Be careful! The door is still un... Sure!
Cybernetic! Guard,
regret your betrayal, Agent Brooks.
Me.
Hang on.
We have you.
Thanks.
What about this pie jam?
Here, take my hand.
And then? Then you live. For what?
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
How about you, Edie?
I am once again in control of the Normandy. Thank you for asking.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give him some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Until you escape.
Me? Escape? But I'm not a field agent.
Stop. Just stop. You betrayed me and the Alliance in the middle of a war.
I was young and naive. Admit it, Commander. You'll miss me.
You're getting slow.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay?
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Is shore leave always like this?
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
Don't know about no explosions, but just us sounds perfect.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay. Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait. I'm in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
Commander, if you would like to begin the party, you will need to purchase supplies on the strip first. I have already placed credits in your account for this purpose.
We're happy to fulfill all your household needs.
Now that is a beautiful card.
Really? Why exactly?
It's a Mark II 2187 Latin. The top speed is 650 clicks. Come on, the top light called it Sky Card.
New player, need new player. You play easy, fight lady. Pretty queen, follow lady. Where, oh where, oh, you lose. You look lucky. Oh. No, you lose. Too bad. Find the lady. Oh, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ah, big winner. You lose again. You play.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Silver Sun Strip. The Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board has declared Silver Sun Strip a top Citadel attraction. It is known for its wide variety of entertainment facilities and vibrant nightlife.
Any good restaurants?
The Ryusei Sushi Restaurant is often cited as a local favorite. Unfortunately, it is currently undergoing repairs due to extensive water damage and miscellaneous destruction.
What else is in the area?
Silver Sun Strip is a popular destination with both tourists and longtime residents of the Citadel. Its most well-known attraction is the Silver Coast, a high-end casino and entertainment facility.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
So I'm deployed to a hotspot in Novaria. My usual squad's on medical, so I'm stuck with any N7s who are nearby. I just wanted a nice... smooth mission. You know, professional. Ended up in damage.
funny business.
Shepard. So what do Turians usually do with their time off?
Mostly we make plans for what to do when we're back at work. I have some ideas on the Normandy's forward cannon.
You know what you need, Garrus?
That Mark IV silencer scope I saw at the gun shop?
I was thinking a date. Excuse me. I saw you checking out my friend here. I thought you two should meet.
Hello?
Right. So, hello, and,
She looks nice.
You seem like a nice person. Maybe a little quiet, introspective, but decent, overall.
Oh, thank you, I think.
Try small talk.
Come here often. I imagine anyone who does is probably an alcoholic.
Actually, I do. I work at the Turian Embassy. Come here to unwind. Yeah. Well, listen. I've got this thing I forgot I had to do, and I should probably just go do it.
Sorry. Let's start over again. What I've been trying to say is my name's Garrus and I'd love to have a drink with you.
Good night.